Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to represent 2 minus root 3 on a number line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all we have to construct a number line. So first drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both sides. Okay, now taking here number 0. Next we have to mark the numbers on the line by using compass. So taking any length and marking the numbers on the line by this way, and the length of the compass is 1 unit length. Okay, so taking point here minus 1, here 1 2 3 4, and continuous. Now roughly discussing some important calculation here. So we have to represent 2 minus root 3 on number line. So here given 2, so from 0 to 2, so taking point O and here A. Now we have to represent root 3, so from this side. So before representing root 3, we have to first represent root 2, then we can represent root 3. So first talking about root 2, so first roughly drawing here a right angle triangle ABC and here 90 degree. So now if you take the base equal to 1 unit length and the perpendicular equal to 1 unit length, then what is hypotenuse? So by Pythagoras theorem, the hypotenuse AC equal to root over base square, so BC square, plus perpendicular AB square. So root over base equal to 1 square and perpendicular 1 square. So this is 1 plus 1. So this is root 2 unit. Now I am going to apply this concept from 2 and this is 1. So between 1 and 2, so taking point B and this is 1 unit length. So now first we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point B by using compass. So taking any length and drawing here a arc by this way and putting the compass here with same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. So we got a 90 degree angle here. So this is 90 degree. Next taking 1 unit length, so between any two number, this is 1 unit length, and putting the compass here and cut here. So taking point here C, and this is 1 unit length. Now joining A and C. So from this we can say that this is root 2 unit length. Now we have to represent root 3. Okay, so now roughly discussing about root 3. So first roughly drawing here a right angle triangle PQR and this is 90 degree. Now if we take the base equal to root 2 unit and the perpendicular equal to 1 unit, then what is hypotenuse? So by Pythagoras theorem we know that hypotenuse phi are equal to root over base square, so QR square plus PQ square. So this is root 2 square plus this one is 1 square. So root over this is 2 and 1, so root over 3 unit length. So applying this concept on the line AC and this is root 2, and we have to construct a 90 degree angle on the point C by using compass. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle and at the point C. So we got a 90 degree angle at the point C. Next, taking one unit length between any two number by using compass and putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So taking point, this is D and this one unit length. Now joining A and D. So from this we can say that AD equal to root 3 unit length. Now taking the length AD equal to root 3 unit by using compass by this way, and we have to draw here a arc through the point D. And so now first drawing here a arc through the point D which meet the number line at a point here. So meet here a point. So taking point P, so this is 2 minus root 3 on number line. So therefore OP equal to, we can write first OA minus AP, and we know that OA equal to 2 unit and AP equal to root 3, so unit. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.